Alright, just keep coming. Boy, do I have a hand or what?
Dude, you're not supposed to let people know what you got. You gotta have a poker face like me.
Whoa, five aces! Oh, five aces! Oh, five aces!
I'm gonna kill like a doctor! Who's driving the train?
I don't know!
We got business to take care of.
We'll get this guy.
This looks like a thing.
Yo!
Yo,
who's
business?
Driving the train?
Who's driving the train? Who's driving the train? Who's driving the train?
That's how we do business.
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 Let's go. Over there with the rainbow hair.
Yeah, he's dumb funny. Let's go see what he's got.
Hey, fool with the hair. Yeah, I'm talking to you. You best get over here.
Are you talking to me?
Yeah, fool. Got a problem?
No. Actually, yes. Yes, I do. I'm no fool, and I do have a name. My name is Bill Dis.
Okay, Mr. Dis. Me and my friend have been informed that you know the location of Julio Fernandez, so we're gonna have to make some business.
Business? Yes, my friend, business. I suggest you listen up, because we're only going over this once.
Do you know where his location is?
I don't believe you.
Hey, what the hell?
Listen here, bud. We're doing this for your own good.
Bud.
You got that? We need to know where Julio is, because we have to make the biggest proposition of a lifetime.
I really don't know who you're talking about, man.
Look, we don't want to hurt you, but we're gonna have to if you don't give us his location. I'm not afraid to kill you.
Oh well, you don't have the guts to kill me.
Really? We'll see.
Look, I'm not gonna tell you.
Okay, now you're just testing my patience.
I'm not testing your patience, I'm Bill Dis.
Not afraid to pull the trigger.
Not afraid, you would have pulled it by now. But since I don't want to die today, I'll give you his location under one condition. Tell you his location if you give me $15,000.
$15,000? No.
Want his location? Pay up now.
Jack, it's the only way we'll get his location, so you're better off doing it. And besides, maybe we'll get something out of it, eh?
I don't know. You crack the screen.
No, you want to.
Oh, fine.
Now his location is at the Gray's Lots.
Yeah.
That is where he hides and sells illegal goods.
Thanks. That's all we need to know.
And take these with you. Says he cannot find him and he needs him really bad.
Okay, Bill. Nice doing business with you. Arthur, let's go grab a bite to eat and we'll start the search. And where exactly is this Gray's Lot?
Near another city. You see it when you see a cannon. I have business to take care of.
We'll start the search after we get a bite to eat.
Aye!
That house looks like a reasonable house to stay at.
It looks like it has food too.
Let's go.
I found some bread. I found some cold cuts. Make some sandwiches.
Walking the streets, I got a feeling. This leather dove, you better believe it. Waking up late, asleep in the gutter. Breaking the chains, you better.
TV.
Hi, I'm Chip Johnson. When my new cereal Chips for Breakfast, you can now have chips for breakfast with Chips for Breakfast. Chips for breakfast.
None of this!
This looks like the place.
How do you know Bill wasn't lying and made us walk here for nothing?
Well, I don't know. If we go in and we can't find Julio, chances are he plays for a couple of suckers.
Yeah, who dis suckers?